is to create a pairs event in ACBLscore. So this is Bridgescore Plus, Atlanta Regional. We're going to create a new event. It's a pairs event. We choose the stratification we want, 0, 2, 500. And we're going to go ahead and create the event. And we're done. We have a default section A. Everything's ready.